We are excited to introduce our latest innovation in improving operator safety underground, Sarmec Revo. With a half of a century of expertise and the latest technologies in the market, we deliver a revolution to underground explosives charging. Explosive charging is one of the most hazardous work processes in modern underground mining. Easily available ore deposits are depleting, forcing mining companies to go deeper underground, where dangers are increasing in shape of rockfalls and rock burst accidents. The only tangible way to improve operator safety is to remove the operator from the high exposure danger zone, the unsupported area of the tunnel. We have developed a servo robotic boom arm with groundbreaking robotic technology to underground mining. Our design philosophy is to improve operational safety without loss of productivity. To achieve this, we have prioritized the accuracy and speed of the remote charging system in the design, which led to abandoning traditional hydraulic booms and focusing on robotic solutions. Let's have a detailed look at Revo's technology. Sarmec Revo architecture is based on a servo robotic charging arm, which has a redundant design and extremely agile movements. The arm performs well in tunnel envelope sizes from 4x4 meters up to 6x6 meters, which covers most of the underground mining tunnels. The charging arm can pick and deliver the priming unit from ground levels, reduced exposure area, or the priming magazine and deliver it to the face wall. Drilled borehole maps from the drill rigs can be uploaded to Revo's system to locate the borehole locations in the face wall. Machine vision system, fully developed by Normet, supports operators in finding drilled boreholes and shortens cycle time. The system also recognizes plastic lifter pipes and helps in their utilization. If drilled borehole information is not available, the machine vision acts as main operator support to locate the boreholes. Once the borehole is found, charging hose delivery system will take care of the priming unit and explosive delivery to the borehole. A lot of attention has been given to lowering the learning curve and making operation of the arm as easy as possible. The charging arm has three operating modes: traditional articulated control, a tool mode based on inverse kinematics, where only the tip of boom is controlled, and third mode for fully autonomous movements. The collision avoidance systems of the charging arm is based on the volumetric modeling, where tunnel walls and sailing are taught to the servo robotic arm control system to slow down and stop the arm movement before contact. Close contact prevention is done by using reliable ultrasound sensors and safety sensors to monitor if the operator enters the working area. This Sarmec Revo system can adapt to use any commercially available wired, semi-wireless or wireless initiating systems. The priming unit can be handled manually or by using magazines. The initiating system magazine is placed at platform next to charging arm, enabling priming unit's unique pick and deliver method. As with initiating systems, Sarmec Revo can be used with all commercial bulk emulsion systems. The Normet Sarmec Revo platform is the latest generation extremely agile front cabin carrier available with either the latest diesel engine emission rating or a smart drive battery electric architecture with zero local emissions. The load capacity of Sarmec Revo is 6 tons, which makes maximum bulk payload up to 4 tons. This significantly reduces the need for back and forth driving between charge sites and explosive warehouse, increasing productivity and keeping the charging machine in good condition. Safety is our first priority, in addition to remote loading, allowing us to remove the operator from the unsupported area of the tunnel. Machine's large bulk explosive load is located at the rear end frame, far away from any diesel engines, hot surfaces or BEVs, high capacity batteries, hence reducing the risk of possible machine fire affecting the emulsion unit. We have extensively tested the Sarmec Revo technology in underground mining, and it has demonstrated its ability to improve operational safety while retaining similar productivity. Ease of use and low learning curve ensure effortless implementation of this technology. At Normet, we believe that the Zamek Revo, with its groundbreaking servo robotic remote arm and ability to use any commercially available initiating and bulk systems, leads the way to safer and more efficient explosive charging operations.